can, or you can explain the team lost every game with few points and can't win.
You know, it's a tough one because we have had so many close games and disappointing losses. You know, we lose to top teams by less than 10, you know, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And it is disappointing and, you know, we haven't been able to find an answer. And, you know, maybe I think that the games we win, we have everyone on the night doing their job. I think that the games that we're not winning, which has been since Christmas, you know, I think that we're missing one person to do their job on the night. And, you know, we haven't been able to get, you know, everyone in the game, everyone to do their job all on one night. When we have that all on one night, we win. When we're missing elements of a player, that's when we're not getting the wins.
Vous expliquez que le problème de l'équipe, c'est qu'il manque toujours quelqu'un pour faire son travail, que pas tout le monde n'arrive à faire son travail, ce qui explique que depuis Noël, il n'y a pas eu de victoire et que les matchs sont perdus de quelques points, jusqu'à 10 points maximum, cause de gros soucis. Et elle a envie de se remotiver, de motiver les joueuses pour arriver à ce que tous les éléments puissent travailler ensemble et aller d'avant pour gagner les matchs. Every time you lose with a little bit points, you are not in doubt.
You know, I come into every game thinking we can win, whether we're playing a top team, a middle team, a bottom team. You know, the confidence that I have in this group is that we can win, and we've shown it because against top teams we're so close. So I never doubt, and you know, if we start doubting, then we're never going to get a win. So we need to try and make sure that we keep positive. We know we're just there, we're just missing something little, and you know, it's not far away.
Il faut prendre chaque match de suite de façon différente, parce que nous affrontons les équipes qui soient du bas, du milieu ou du haut du tableau. Mais notre différence, c'est que le haut du tableau n'est pas si grande que ça, quand nous perdons chaque fois de quelques points. Il faut arriver à aller de l'avant et de passer par-dessus, surtout dans les matchs qui arrivent, pour gagner. What about Sylvie's performance?
Yeah, look, in the last couple of weeks, you know, since after Christmas, she's really stepped it up. And, you know, it takes pressure off me. You know, she's hitting her shot, she's attacking, she's playing good defense. And, you know, it's good to play with a two guard like that because teams are finding it hard, you know, which one to guard. Do we put the best defender on Sylvie or do we put the best defender on Natalie? So, you know, with her playing the way that she is, it obviously takes a lot of pressure off me and it's helping me out a lot.
Alors, depuis la Noël, avec Sylvie, ça passe très bien. On trouve que ses performances sont en amélioration. De jouer avec elle, de prendre du plaisir, ça me permet de hisser mon niveau, d'aller de l'avant. Saturday, we play against Bourges. How you feel that?
Yeah, look, they're a big team. You know, they're doing well in the EuroLeague. You know, they're trying to make the top eight in that. So they're on a bit of a roll at the moment with you know, playing well. They've obviously got a fantastic roster. They're big. You know, even their three-man is huge. But, you know, as I said, I'll never doubt. If we can come in and we can have, you know, the main eight players or seven players do their job exactly what we need to get done, then I have no doubt that, you know, we can pick up a win and surprise Bourges. You know, we have to come in confident because if we don't come in confident against a team like that, then it could be a really long and awful night for us. So, you know, we'll be confident. We'll work out a strategy to try and see what we can do against them. And look, you never know.
Alors pour le match de samedi, c'est un grand plaisir d'affronter Bourges, qui est vraiment une équipe qui est au top de la conférence. Nous partons avec de la confiance, car nous pensons qu'on les surprendre. C'est vrai qu'ils ont beaucoup de grandes joueuses et de grands talents, mais je pense qu'avec certaines stratégies que nous mettons en place, nous pouvons arriver à les gagner.